Guys, how's it going? Thank you for stopping by again. Today I want to talk about dress watches. I caught myself not wearing a dress watch for a while. I'm trying to remember, when's the last time I wore my AP dress watch, or when's the last time I wore my Omega Constellation pie pen? And I think I got caught in the big watch revolution. Everything that I've been tending to put my hands on, it's a bigger watch. It's been a dive watch. It's been a 40 plus millimeter watch, and I didn't even realize it. So, is the dress watch really dead? Are we letting it go, you know, into a corner of our watch boxes that we don't even acknowledge anymore? What's happening with our dress watches? Are you wearing your dress watch? Because I noticed that that I'm not, and I got a couple here. You know, especially these square ones, I used to enjoy the hell out of wearing these. And ever since I've been starting the channel and not paying attention to what I'm wearing as far as watches, it's like, where have these gone? You know, we need to keep this dress watch thing alive. We need to keep collecting them. And they're very, very cool pieces. Yes, they're 33, 34, 36 millimeters. Very rarely do you see a 38 millimeter on a dress watch. But 36 millimeters on a dress watch, and they tend to wear kind of smaller, but they are really cool pieces. They're really cool pieces, and I'm the first one to admit that I haven't been wearing it. Even today, I'm wearing a bigger watch, you know. But we got to keep these alive, guys. We got to keep these going, and I've been seeing even on eBay, where I do most of my sales. I'm gonna revamp my website. It's been kind of hard because I've been busy doing some other things. But even on my eBay, I've been noticing that that I haven't been selling a lot of these, and I go to sold pieces, and there's not a lot of them out there anymore. You know, I don't know if the market for them is slowing too much down, and I don't know. I just wanted to make this quick video to say let's start wearing our vintage or modern dress watches, the 36 millimeters, the smaller ones, and to kind of make a challenge out there, let's try to wear one of these, a dress watch, for a week or so. See if we could do it. You know, see if we could do it without reaching for the bigger cases, the bigger size, and the all stainless. You know, something with a nice leather band, and you know, just try to keep these going and going. They're really cool. They're really nice pieces. And you know, just a lot of people are losing interest on them. So it depends on us, on the vintage watch community, to make these relevant, to make these watches likable to other people, and to showcase how cool they can be. You know, and I'm at fault because I haven't been doing it. But I will start wearing my dressy watches, my vintage. My vintage watches, my smaller watches, I'm going to start wearing them a lot more. So, guys, tell me, what do you think? Are you wearing your vintage watches, your vintage dress watches? Are you guys still interested in smaller cases? Tell me what you think. And if you did like this video, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave me your comments down here. And we'll see how it goes with our vintage smaller pieces. Thanks a lot, guys, for stopping by.